as now employ, and we must hymns of welcome sing in strains of holy joy. The everlasting Son incarnate deigns to be, Himself a servant's form puts on to set His servants free. Daughter of Zion, rise to meet thy lowly King. Nor let thy faithless heart despise the peace He comes to bring. As judge on clouds of light, He soon will come again, and let His scattered saints unite with Him in end to reign. All glory to the Son, who comes to set us free, with Father, Spirit, ever one through all eternity. May you be filled with the knowledge of God's will. Your will is wonderful indeed, therefore I obey it.
The unfolding of your word gives light and teaches the simple.
I open my mouth and I sigh as I yearn for your command.
Turn and show me your mercy, show justice to your friends.
Let my steps be guided by your promise, let no evil rule me.
Redeem me from man's oppression, and I will keep your precepts.
Let your face shine on your servant, and teach me your decree.
Tears stream from my eyes because your law is disobeyed.
Lord, you are just indeed, your decrees are right.
You have imposed your will with justice and with absolute truth.
I am carried away by anger, for my foes forget your word.
Your promise is tried in the fire, the delight of your servant.
Although I am weak and despised, I remember your precepts.
Your justice is eternal justice, and your law is truth.
Though anguish and distress have seized me, I delight in your command.
The justice of your will is eternal. If you teach me, I shall live. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. To God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. May you be filled with the knowledge of God's will.
The woman was given the two wings of the great eagle, that she might fly into the wilderness. O Lord, listen to my prayer, do not hide from my pleading. Attend to me and reply, with my cares I cannot rest.
I tremble at the shouts of the foe, at the cries of the wicked. For they bring down evil upon me, they assail me with fury.
My heart is stricken within me, death's terror is on me. Trembling and fear fall upon me, and horror overwhelms me.
Oh, that I had wings like a dove to fly away and be at rest. So I would escape far away and take refuge in the desert.
I would hasten to find a shelter from the raging wind, from the destructive storm, O Lord, and from their plotting tongues.
For I can see nothing but violence and strife in this city. Night and day they patrol high on the city walls.
It is full of wickedness and evil, it is full of sin. Its streets are never free from tyranny and deceit. If this had been done by an enemy, I could bear his taunts. If a rival had risen against me, I could hide from him.
But it is you, my own companion, my intimate friend. How close was the friendship between us. We walk together in harmony in the house of God.
May death fall suddenly upon them. Let them go to the grave. For wickedness dwells in their homes and deep in their hearts.
As for me, I will cry to God, and the Lord will save me. Evening, morning, and at noon, I will cry and lament.
He will deliver my soul in peace in the attack against me. For those who fight me are many, but he hears my voice.
God will hear and will humble them, the eternal judge. For they will not amend their ways. They have no fear of God.
The traitor has turned against his friends. He has broken his word. His speech is softer than butter, but war is in his heart. His words are smoother than oil, but they are naked swords.
Entrust your cares to the Lord, and he will support you. He will never allow the just man to stumble.
But you, O God, will bring them down to the pit of death. Deceitful and bloodthirsty men shall not live half their days. O Lord, I will trust in you.
Glory to the Father and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The woman was given the two wings of the great eagle, that she might fly into the wilderness.
From the book of Isaiah. God indeed is my Savior. I am confident and unafraid. My strength and my courage is the Lord, and he has been my Savior.
Remember us, Lord, because of the love you have for your people. Come and bring us salvation.
Remember us, Lord, because of the love you have for your people. Come and bring us your salvation.
Let us pray. All-powerful Father, we await the healing power of Christ, your Son. Let us not be discouraged by our weaknesses as we prepare for his coming. Keep us steadfast in your love. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord
and give him thanks.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Out of the dust I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for the dawn. Let the watchmen count on daybreak, Israel, hope in the Lord. For with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, and he will redeem Israel from all their sins. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Angelus Domini nunciabit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sanctus.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est.
Et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum. Benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Sancta Maria,
Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen.
Ora pro nobis, Sancta Dei Genitrix,
ut igni officiamur promissionibus Christi.
Oremus. Gratiam tuam quesumus Domine mendibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunziante Christi Filii Tui incarnationem cognovimus per passionem eius et crucem ad resurrectionis gloriam perducamur per eum dem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.